Standings following three of our ice dancing performances. Klimova and Ponomarenko lead with 49.3 points over Rocha and Soor, with the Canadian pair of McDonald and Smith in third. And now on the ice are defending champions, Olympic bronze and silver medalists from Russia, Maya Usova and Alexander Zulin. Alexander is the only skater on the ice. Here comes Maya.
Maya and Sasha have had an interesting history in those last few months. There was a breakup, both of them not skating, and now they are back together for this Legends event. It'll be interesting to see what kind of tension there is in this number tonight.
They are a soap opera on ice. She, a classically trained ballet dancer. Her moves.
To be able to support your partner on your back on one foot.
Their moves also very unique. Come back refreshed and eager to get out there again.
You see in pair skating, but not laying down on the ice.
Well, whatever their personal dynamic might be among themselves, they are the 1993 European and World Champions. Many of the former Eastern Bloc skaters, they now train in the United States at Lake Placid, New York.
They're very fond of the tango rhythm, and I think it suits their skating quite well. The emotion, the accent, the story.
That's pretty amazing. They break up for a while, then they get back together just a couple of weeks ago, and it looks like they haven't missed a beat.
They looked very smooth. I think the performance will do it for them tonight. It was very strong. They were together. They emoted. It was a definite tango, hard-edged tango.
As you can see, they have lots of support from the crowd, our defending champions in Legends competition.
The strength with which he lifts her and she maintains this position is incredible. Look at the toes, always pointed.
I like this touch.
They were missing that throw earlier in practice. I think they perfected it.
I think St. Louis needed him to catch.
Here are their scores. Oh, my, a pair of tens and the rest nine nines.
That was great. I think that they really sold that tango. They deserved that win tonight.
There was so much passion and intensity throughout. Brilliant.
And with that, Usova and Zulin, our defending champions, take the provisional lead with two rounds of competition still to come. Klimova and Ponomarenko reside in second place, followed by Roca and Sur and McDonald and Smith. Now let's join Kaitin Bradar.
You had mentioned earlier that a little bit of time off helped you in the past. It seemed to have done the trick again tonight.
Yeah, today was good, very, very emotional. I just started crying. Because, this number, it's very,
Yeah, very emotional number. And we don't compete, cute. Like, maybe 8 months, and the first competition, and I'm nervous, And it's so emotional. It's so many emotions inside, and this kid, just very good.
Coming in as the leaders and as the winners from last year, does that create more pressure for you?
No, not really. Yeah, we just concentrate about skating, not about place or so much, If people happy, we're happy also.
Lovely.
Yeah.
And we're so happy.
If people like it, I think people like it.
Well, people certainly like it.
Much. Thank you.